Hi, Captain.
Hi. Welcome aboard Riversong again.
Yeah. What day is it today?
Saturday.
Yeah, and it's the 7th of November.
Yeah, and we're still working on the boat.
Yeah.
The things we're going to do today is to change this through for the water filling. And the thing I discovered when I got the new ones is that this one is bigger. That's a new standard or something. This is an old one. Guess it's been there since the 80s or something. And this is the new, the old one for the air outlet. And this is the new one. So we're going to change those two. The thing is about these, I bought a hose, water hose, to fit this one. Yeah, right size and everything. But since they came with a new one, it's not the same size. So I bought this one to make from a bigger to a smaller, and that one will fit. And then I had to buy a length of this one, so I can put this one in between and then connect that one. And we're also going to change the hose for the galley, from the water tank to the galley. And we are going to install a new one of these. And that's what we're going to do today. And I'm going to do the work, and then we're going to show you the results. And somewhere in between, we're going to have coffee and chocolate cake. Annika's been fixing it. Well, my father's going to fix the coffee, I think.
Yeah.
He lived next door in a trailer, so... Someone always keeping an eye on the boat.
Yep.
But so, in the meantime...
Let's go. Pat.
Hi, Captain.
Hi!
So, Captain's been busy.
This taking is... out the water tank.
Yeah, it's the water tank. And it's not very big. I think it's 20 liters, isn't that?
Yeah.
Yeah. So our little water tank. I sound like the my little tank.
My little tank.
Gruber, his name was, right? Yeah.
Yeah, from Alo
Alo. We have had some. We didn't want to drink the water this season because we weren't sure of how.
We didn't know how it was.
Yeah. And we are going to change the hoses, so we thought it would be good to open the water tank and clean it.
Might be still clean, but...
Yeah, we don't know. And Anders is so happy now because he could get it out from the place where it sat, because it makes it so much easier to clean it.
So yeah, and change the hoses.
Yeah, indeed.
I had to bend myself double to get in there.
And it's going to be very interesting to see what it looks like.
It's easier to take the hoses off than put them back.
Yeah, it's always so.
So, we've never seen how it looks in here. Mm-hmm. We will do that now.
Hopefully.
Bend a bit.
Might not have been opened for forever.
Yeah, like... Yeah, we should clean it.
We should?
Yeah. Damn.
Let's have a look. Yeah.
I have some small things there. This one!
Yes!
Belongs to that one over there.
Yeah. Should you take...
I would like to leave this. Because it seems to be in good condition.
Yeah.
So it's
there's
just...
another one there.
Yeah.
There are two. There are two
pieces of it. Picking up the pieces.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now we know.
Now we know. Thank you.
have done quite good, or quite well, Anders particularly. This is the new... What do you call it? The water filling thingy. I'm very good with boat words. Anyways, Anders has put it in place with lots of Sika Flex so that it stays there. And now we're trying to be together in a very small quarters. Ah, there we are. And here comes the water filler down. And then we're going to attach this blue hose to it. And this hose continues here.
Did you say blow hose?
No, I said blue hose. Naughty person you are. Anyway, and this is where the blue hose comes out. So here is where the water tank is. The smaller blue hose goes all the way down to the galley.
Yeah, to the pump here.
Where Anders is.
And comes out this pipe here, which is the new one.
Yeah. So we are getting lots done.
Yeah.
Lovely. Such fun!
Yeah!